Hello friends, and welcome to this tutorial which will give you a quick tour to check management system in Marc software. In almost every business, checkbooks of multiple banks are used for transactions, due to which managing those checks become hectic and time consuming. With respect to these problems, Marc has developed a new check management system through which you can accurately and easily maintain checks and checkbooks of each bank. Now, why would you want to use check management system? Well, transaction through checks take place in every business, and we have to generate manual entries for it. Later on, if you need to check the number of available checks, the number of advance checks, the number of PDC checks available,
how many checks are unreconciled,
how many are reconciled, how many outdated checks and dishonored checks are available. So it's almost impossible to keep track of these figures. The check management system in Marc can easily maintain these information all together in a single window, and you can export it to Excel if required. Now let's take a look at the check management system in Marc. Firstly, we'll create a new ledger of a bank, let's say HDFC. Now we'll go on check management system from books menu. Here we will click on add new checkbook. Click on add. Select the bank whose checkbook you want to create. Define the check number and check 2. And here the total has been automatically calculated. Enter. Define the receiving date of the checks. Maximum amount. Suppose I want that the maximum payment amount from any check from this checkbook should not be beyond 30,000. So I'll define your 30,000. Used for slash remark means you can define a remark here, like payment for expenses, payment for electricity. Now I will define your for payment to suppliers. Now save it. You can create one more checkbook if you want. So here the window shows the status of available checks, advance checks, post-dated checks,
unreconciled checks,
reconciled checks, outdated and dishonored checks. You can even drag and place these fields anywhere. Now we will create a voucher entry for an outdated check. Press spacebar and select your bank. Now define the check number, that is 100001. Enter and save it. We'll create one more entry of an outdated check. Enter. And here you see the next check number has automatically appeared. You can change it if you want. And enter on save. Now go on check management. So here you see outdated checks 2. And here the amount of available checks has decreased from 100 to 98. To view further details, we'll press enter. So here it shows that from which checkbook, which check has been used. We can again press enter to view further details. Here it shows to which party the payment was made. You can even select the filter and search here, like check number. Or you can also search on party name basis. Or amount basis. Or status base.
So friends, in this tutorial we learned about the check management option and how in one window itself you can accurately check the status of your checks.
So hope this feature helps your working and you use it to the fullest. Thanks for watching.